Let's do this.
Is it live? Looks like it's live. Oh. My mic seems to be too heavy for this stupid arm. Oh well, I'm here to kill some Nazis. Another Bethesda game. Nothing wrong with that. Let's do it. I'm live? Yeah. Looks like it.
Might be.
Sure. Okay. Just do it. Empty slot. I forgot they could do that. Can I play daddy? Don't hurt me. Bring him on. Do or die. Call me Terror Billy. I am death incarnate. Oh, good lord. Sure, let's do that.
It's agony to dream like this and wake up to reality. Fergus Reed, one of the old guard.
You're still breathing, you dummy bastard. Hey, you're tough as they come, you know. Jesus Christ.
Hey, doggy! Catch!
Private Wyatt, good kid.
See you on the flip side, Captain.
General Death's Head is nearer to us now than he's been in years. We eliminate the general, we cut the head off the Kraut war machine.
That's him, isn't it? That's Death's Head!
Help me make a choice. Is Luke to the one you would have me dissect?
Thought I'd seen it all. But I've never seen true cruelty. Until now.
Oh, be the same.
Which one did it pick for me?
V takým ráže trafí do základu psychiatričného.
I think I see someone. Her name is Anya. She takes good care of me.
It's 1960. The USA, they surrendered 12 years ago when Nazi atom-bombed their country.
On a train to Berlin.
Ich bin Obersturmbannführer Engel.
Sehr schöne arische Züge.
The resistance fighters, where are they?
BJ Blazkowicz.
Caroline? You're alive.
If you call shitting in a bag living, they think the war is over. That we are weak. Don't have the guts to oppose them. But as always, they are wrong.
Set Ross. According to official records, he's been detained and sent off to a forced labor camp.
You said Ross?
I'm not sure yet. What do you know of Set Ross?
You're Doss, you should. Source of the Nazi technology, I'm here to rescue you.
I hope you find what you seek, my friend. My name is Bombate.
William J. Blazkowicz. Be safe out there.
No one leaves my camp!
Max Hoss!
Mr. Max.
Max doesn't like violence. He doesn't want to see anyone get hurt.
Das Yichud is an ancient, mystical society. We invent things. The technology, the development. Das Yichud is centuries ahead of anything you've ever seen or imagined.
Take us back to Berlin, Blazkowicz.
And your old friend Frau Engel is leading the attack. Death's Head must have promoted her for actions at the labor camp.
You know what you have here, Captain? This is the Evil Hammer, the crown jewel of the Nazi U-Boat fleet.
Get inside the compound.
Fast so doing the Fergus timeline?
Wipe Death's Head off the face of the earth.
Death's Head should have killed that man long ago. Got you standing.
Captain, we are in position. The nuclear cannon is on. Permission to fire?
That's not Fergus. It's Wyatt.
You're clear.
That was kind of a poor job of recapping that. Oh, that's my guts.
Let's go, bitch!
Your father won't be home tonight.
business over in Dallas. Oh, my boy. He hurt you so bad. Just rest and heal. I have soup and porridge. Which one would you like?
Go on, Captain. Make a choice for me.
Sacrifice Fergus, save Wyatt. Oh.
Stop him, Captain Blaschko.
Anya, what is it?
Okay.
I see him. Caroline, this way. William. Oh, my stupid man. Did you think we would just leave you in here?
Oh, Jesus, fuck it. Well, the others are coming out.
Hold him in. Put your hands in.
That's not good.
Get him in the helicopter.
Easy, easy.
One, two.
Oh. Blessing. To have finished the work I was put on this earth to do.
So that's how I okay, that's how I picked.
Surrounded by friends that love me.
You have no idea what it's like to suffer like I do.
Abate, we are out. Fire!
Yes, madam!
He's bleeding out! Go faster!
Mentors!
And the great warmth washing over me.
Towel.
I think the sky's on fire.
He's dying. Caroline, he's dying!
Press.
Turning.
Death at the gates again. Howling my name. Come on in, old buddy. Sorry I made you wait.
Huh. Flashbacks.
Let me show you something, Billy. My father called me. If I ever had a son, I should give this to him. It is an engagement ring. It has been with our family
for
8 generations. Can you imagine that, Billy? It is what they call an heirloom. When you meet someone special, you will place this ring on her finger. It is worth a lot, this ring.
Poochie.
Must be 100 damn degrees outside.
Do not tell your father about the string. He will take it. He does not know about it. You know how he is.
Sophia!
Mother. Am I acquitted? Was I righteous and just? Good enough to witness the awe of heaven?
You have no idea what it's like to suffer like I do.
Oh, no. Mother. I'm going to hell.
Pull, Bombante. I'll have to cut most of his intestines out.
Whatever it takes, Ted, please.
Stay with us, Blaskovich. You fight through this, and I promise you everything will be
over. Those are my intestines you're playing with, sir.
To give blood. Now! All right, listen up. You fucking two! Don't ever run up and line up over here and shake my fuck out on your mom!
Hey, Marty, here! Fierce! Whoa! I need light!
Stay down, keep quiet, he's coming.
Sophia, he in there? No. Sophia, out of my way!
He does not deserve this, you know he does not.
Don't bullshit me, I saw him with her.
He's young, he likes her. Not know better.
He knows goddamn well not to spend time with some dirty little nigger girl.
I will not let you
well.
My son. Not anymore.
You have no idea what it's like to suffer like I do. Oh, Sophia, every day I'm out there busting my ass, tooth and nail, getting screwed out of my earnings left and right, humiliating myself just to keep the business alive. I saw them two together, Sophia. Getting sweet with each other under the poplar tree. This cannot happen! I have worked too hard for too damn long to lose my reputation because my boy is sweet on some nigger.
Rip, we cannot live like this. I cook, I clean, I tend to the stables, to the field. You are not the only one struggling, Rip.
You should have shut down the business when my father told you to.
We are behind in everything. 3 months behind in utility. All the
money my father invested. You have lost.
You are playing with fire, Sophia. What are you doing? I am not the man you want to mouth off to.
And you are not the man I married. I married a man who would never let his family go hungry. So help me. I will not let you hurt my son.
You shut your damn mouth before I shut it for you. What is it with you damn Jews? Have all the answers, do you? Smart mouth goddamn Jew. I married you, I figured your father'd be an asset. But you're just a damn millstone, sticking your nose into my business instead of handling your own. If you can't raise a boy right, I'll do it for you.
Get away!
Why?
Hiding in the closet. Make me sick to look at you. Keep them coming, candy ass.
Candy ass.
That all you got, boy?
Yeah.
You are so goddamn weak. They're gonna pick on you, they will break you, they will make you eat dirt. And what are you gonna do about it? You can't fight to save your life. Well, at least I can teach you how to take it.
Slow your breathing, Blazkowicz. Recover your strength.
Hello.
Big plans are in motion. The tides are turning. The Kreisau Circle is rising. I will need you by my side when we make our move. Can you feel the kicking?
I'm gonna get whipped, aren't I?
Bessie! Dinner time! Yeah. Yeah, you good girl. Yes, Bessie, you such a good girl. You ain't going nowhere. Whimper all you want.
Oh, no.
In life, you got to make hard decisions. And sometimes... you got to punish the animals out there.
What? No.
It's kill or be killed. The old and the weak are doomed. All manners of scum and sickly minds and dirty bodies and cockroaches doing everything in their power to rob the white man of what he's earned. It's on us to straighten out the queer. It's on you. Finger on the trigger.
No. No.
That's right. You're so feeble, just like your mother.
Just remember, my boy, it will end better than it began.
Man, no. Eva's hammer, huh? Objectives, okay. Oh, I hear this level is actually really good. Oh, hey, buddy.
It's you. Take this. They're looking for you.
You're gonna die instantly.
Oh, shit. Here they come.
Yep.
Hehehe
Nazi. You ain't getting it back.
I just picked up a collectible already. Oh, this is entertaining. Because somehow this wheelchair can make it over that. I'm picking up everything. I am spamming the living hell out of X. Is that me? I gotta explore. There's a lot of dead people in here. Click on everything. Everything is clickable. Die, you. Die, you. Overcharge kill. Whoa, where? Dead.
Hang on, Anya. I'm on
dead. If I fall down, if I go down, never mind, there's no stairs over there. Ow. They done exploded. I got to do something real quick. Audio. No. Gameplay. Subtitles. Foreign. Give me all of it.
Wait. Okay, now.
I go. Hey, buddy.
Now, Mr. Blaskovich, I'm very happy to see you awake. Not so happy
Anya,
to see you out of bed.
Where is she?
Who don't but a moment?
She was with Caroline defending the cell platform elevator.
Then point me in that direction, sir.
Hello.
You know how long you've been in bed?
Five months.
Your body is broken.
It's all right.
You understand? Your kidneys are failing.
Yes.
You might have difficulties to urinate, to use your schmeckle, to do many
no
other
things. No time for this. Just tell me.
Okay.
Frau Engel. She's been hunting for you. She's been moving heaven and earth, and today she found you.
I'm dreaming.
Nazis breached the U-boat. Many wounded, many dead. I was separated from the others.
I have to go.
No, Hackman is mechanic. I told you no.
Said, help me find the sail platform elevator.
You are such an auction. Okay.
I missed it. I had an important phone call and I missed everything.
Elevator, but I set several traps. I didn't have the time to activate them. But look at this. This is a map to show you where the traps are.
He's still there.
Put them to good use.
He tried to sneak by.
Okay, be careful. Try not to get killed if you don't mind. Off you go.
So what am I doing now? Map. Reach sail platform elevator. Okay.
You're hunting me. Got that backwards, lady. I'm hunting you.
Oh my, that's such potato aim. Did I win? I did. Okay. Where do I go? Oh. I died hard. Can I do the thing now?
Hunting me. Got that backwards, lady. I'm hunting you.
question is, how do I get over there? Or do I have to deactivate it to get across, I'm assuming? I like how this is the sprint button. Dead. Die!
Caroline, wherever you are, you do what you have to do to keep everyone alive till I get there.
Oh, that's literally right there. I don't want to be near that. But I probably have to go that way. Yep. Well, I don't have to go this way. Actually, I have no idea. Am I gonna explode? This way? Sure, let's go this way. Oh, I've seen this in the commercials. I'm going this. That killed your butt. Got you, dude. This is funny. I gotta go fast. Oh, I see. I have to wait until that. Just puts it in his lap. That's funny. Why am I so amused by that? What am I holding to inspect? Hold to inspect. Oh, did I get a thing? Did I find a collectible? Die! Ooh! Got me some goodies. That might have been a mistake what I just did. I just saw a lot of them. Reloading. Should I have turned that on? I probably should have turned that on, shouldn't I? Probably could have done the sneak around and did that. Non-stop balance. What am I hearing? Can I break this? Probably can at some point. Who the hell's talking? Go! I feel like there's gonna be a secret back here. A secret? Nope. Fine. Torpedoes. I like how this is specifically made for wheelchair access. I can't go that way. Okay.
Back in the sun. find a way to reverse the belt and get up to the sail platform elevator.
Ooh, that's bad. Don't want to go that way. It's kind of linked. This is a very long... I can't go that way. Kind of a long first mission. Prologue or whatever. I can't go that way. Yet. Oh, there is a stealth button, or attack, even in the wheelchair? Well, alright then. That's kind of funny. Even in a wheelchair, I can do so much death. Still streaming. So I gotta reverse this belt somehow. Right? The hell did I just pick up? I don't know what I picked up. Shot you in the nuts. You're not dead. Your friend's dead. Oh, I must have hit you. I've probably missed, like, so many collectibles. When in doubt, just spray down range. You dead? You are now. So much blood on my robes, it's probably not even mine. I can shoot those? Hold to inspect. It's too much reading.
Alright. Belt reversed. Up we go.
What's this way? What is this way? Don't mind me. I'm exploring. Oh. Secret area? Sure, I'll pretend like I read that. So far, I love this first mission. It's different. Is this like grenades that I have? Exit level. Okay. Get off me. Hey, baby.
Get off, buddy. William, are you alright?
Hit the X button like I was supposed to.
William, I prayed for you to wake up. Don't be stupid. Okay. Let's get you up.
You've gotten so fat.
Seth says we're having twins.
Twins, huh?
If we survive, you'll have enough time for schmuzerei. Now, let's get you outside. Onto the deck. Onto the deck.
Hold on, William.